I'm the regional director of Wiseman International, a Wild World Service organization which works in partnership with the YMCA. We have our presence in all over the world with a membership of 30,000 plus. And I'm proud to state as an Indian that more than one third of the members of this service organization belong to India. In India, there are five regions, and I am the regional service director for Central India region, which covers Andhra Pradesh, Orissa, and north of Orissa, like Guwahati, Nagpur, Delhi, and other places. We have a membership of over almost nearly 1,000 members in Central India region, and have about 60 to 70 clubs spread all over the region. And we, Central India region, particularly this year during my tenure, we have decided that we will give more importance to women oriented programs, especially like empowerment of the girl child. Educate, motivate and elevate the girl child is one of our ambitious programs. Then we have a number of district governors who are ladies, and one of the district governors happens to be Bhanu, and she thought of organizing a program, or rather a project, for women particularly, where they can showcase their talent, where they can showcase for, especially for the housewife type of women who do a lot of things at home, from home they operate. They don't have a big showroom to exhibit their products. Because of the limited space, we have given stalls to about 26 women, and we have associated another ladies club called Mahalakshmi Ladies Club and another NGO called Abhaya. They have come forward to keep their stalls, and a lot of people from Nirakshana, like these organization, non-government organization like Nirakshana, etc., they have also come in big numbers to place their products before the general public. That is their specialty. And if you find that not only even the beauty products which are being sold in this product are all organic, we have not used any chemicals or artificial things. Preservatives used in the preparation of pickles, some of the stalls you will find making, there are all inorganic, organic preservatives which they are using. Things which are good for the health. We have a stall, a person who is selling this ready-to-eat cereals. We have forgotten good old granny's days when they used to make these cereals at home and give it to the children. A stall has been put up for that. Ready-to-eat breakfast, it's not junk food. Just mix it in hot water, boil it, have a cup of that. It'll keep you going for a couple of hours at least. It contains all the vitamins, healthy things like that. So these are the things which are coming out into the open market, giving an encouragement to the normal person, it's being made accessible to the common public. Entry is free for this exhibition. We are not charging anything. The encouragement what we have received from this exhibition definitely makes us feel that we should hold many more things like this. Probably in the outside also we may plan in the future with the active help of the YMCA, which has been behind all our activities. YMCA has been a very big support to us in whatever we do. So probably with their help, we may even put up tents outside and conduct a regular exhibition wherein we can invite more number of persons, more number of people, make it more affordable not only for the stallholders but also for the general public. And you will find that many of the products what are being sold here are cheaper than what they are sold in the outside market. They don't have any big overheads like a showroom, a packing material and all that. They just bring their products, exhibit them, sell them with a little margin. See, they can't sell it at a loss. They definitely do have a margin, but it is very reasonable. See, what they probably would have spent in having a big showroom or making an elaborate packing, an outside packing, an attractive packing, etc., that margin is passed down to the customer. Both benefit, the customer as well as the person who is selling it. They benefit. He is satisfied with a small margin. He gets a better product for a smaller price. That is what our idea is, to make both of them happy.